Please. So, oh, hallo there. Willkommen to Das House Sessions Volume 2 with me, Kurt Despert. Come through, come through. You're in number 10 Berlin Way. We are in Das Studio at the moment, award-winning studio. If you have a look at the plaques and awards that have been won and produced in this studio, this is Jürgen. He is one of the greatest, and please, I'm doing a video, one of the greatest engineers of the late 80s, early 90s, responsible for hits by Milli Vanilli. The Hasselhoff era technically is responsible for the fall of the wall. We are doing the house music now, and of course in house music, studio tips is key, so we have to introduce what we do in the studio. This is Das Kick Drum, which is the key part, an element of Das House music. We must work on the kick drum now for the next, I don't know, 7-8 hours. So please come back and we'll show you how far we've got. Come on, please, Jürgen, you must pump this kick harder. Please, come on, the bass and pump-ums are not pumping enough. This is gonna be one of the greatest house records of all time. We need more VSTs on Das Kick. Yes, pumping, 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 Das pumping.
Like that?
Yeah, that's great. Right, now we have the kick drum after 8 hours. It is solid, it is sounding powerful. Next, what is next, Jürgen?
Bass.
No bass! This is house! Sidechain! Sidechain, Jürgen! Please! Let me do the talking. Okay, sidechain time. So we're in the sidechain process now with Jürgen. Obviously, he's not a serious house producer due to the lack of hat and glasses, but I will guide him through with his production knowledge. We need more sidechain. More pump, more pump, more pump. Come on, you have got more. More pump, more pump. That. Can you feel your fist yet? Have you feel it? It's coming. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, yeah, that's the sidechain. Well done, well done. Let's work on that. EQ that now. That's the sidechain done. Next, we need an underground vocal from me, Curtis Bert. So this is Das microphone, and most microphones that are good are made in Germany. So you should know that for future reference. I actually learned a lot of my vocal techniques from one of the greatest vocalists of all time, Bono from U2. We actually had a very crazy night in Berlin once, and he said to me, Kurt, you've got one of the most powerful, soulful, rich voices I've ever heard. You should maybe sing. Das Haus. Das Haus. Und Hat und Glasses. Und Hat und Glasses. Very good vocal. One take. After being in the studio with Jürgen here for 2 days solid now, we have done the kick drum, we have a sidechain, and we have an underground vocal from myself, Curtis Bert. Here is the world premiere of Und Hat und Glasses. Jürgen!
Das Haus. Das Haus. Und Hat und Glasses. Hat und Glasses.
Sidechain!
Das Haus. Das Haus. Und Hat und Glasses.
Wow, can you feel that? That is real underground house music. Minimal, none of this EDM bull.
Und Hat und Glasses.
I've had 18 offers already since this video has been online for just signed to major labels. 9. I keep my credibility, I keep it underground. Until next time, thank you to Jürgen. Jürgen, thank you. Please do the video. We will see you next time on the Kurt Despert House Music Sessions.
Und Hat und
Wunderbar.